So there's no reason they haven't met publicly?
No, there's no specific reason, except the president's obviously got a lot on his plate. But he continues to solicit and receive advice from numerous folks outside the administration.